There are online coaches and advice for everything, including real estate. So is the role of the mentor being replaced by a robot? And what roles should mentors play? Most mentors have been there and done that, and they have the t-shirt and cash flow to show it. But what can investors really learn from mentors?
I think having a mentor is probably one of the most important things I've experienced in my life. I've been lucky enough to have a mentor, George H. Ross, the executive vice president of the Trump Organization in New York City. He knows things and has experienced things that, you know, you just can't find on the internet when you're actually doing deals. So I really believe you can find some great information on the internet, but you really want to find someone who's been there and done it before you.
Mentors have the knowledge, but investors need to be equipped with the questions.
Mentoring is key, especially if you're starting out and you don't know what you're doing. I recently wrote an article that, you know, you really want to make sure that you educate yourself and get the resources, because if not, if you make the wrong steps, you're going to be out of the investment game even before you start. So you need to make sure that you give yourself a really, really good head start. Investment clubs are really great to join. There are a lot of people that have different mentoring programs, you know, because they're already doing it. They're already in the investing thing, and utilize their experience. Most importantly, don't have ego. Don't pretend to know something that you don't, and don't be afraid to ask questions.